Around segment 3 of the track, many drivers lose around 76% of their total time difference to the top drivers. You can see here where slower drivers are slower throughout the segment compared to the top drivers. Want to get faster in ACC? Track Titan gives you automated insights on how to improve. Use code VALENCIA2107 when signing up for 30 days of free extra insights. Breaking points and key moments guide.
Thank you.
What's a good lap time around Valencia and ACC in the BMW M2 Cup 2020? The top time set by a Track Titan user is 1:43.0. The fast drivers in the top 5% achieve a lap time of around 1:44.0. Usually these are the drivers that can aim for outright wins and podium finishes in top-tier races, often using custom-made setups. If you're new to racing or your goal is simply to be better than the average, you should aim for a time around 1:46.2. Wherever you are in your sim racing journey, if you're wanting to get faster, you can record your laps with Track Titan and compare them to professionally driven laps. Want to get faster in ACC? Track Titan gives you automated insights on how to improve. Use code VALENCIA2107 when signing up for 30 days of free extra insights.